You understand? You're not doing it on your own. Give Jesus a hand.